thrilled. We are very happy. It wasn't easy for us to make this film. In no way was it easy. And we've done it. And we are here. And we've showed in many countries. And now we're showing in our country. And we're extremely nervous. But we are really, really happy that a film like this is being seen today.
I think films are an extension of the relationships that one has or will have or had. It's just an extension of you. So obviously you would like to see, you would want to love what you're seeing and want to see it again and again. I think that's what we are trying to do here.
We want everybody to see this film. It's not true. Apparently I wanted to invite him for a screening. I heard about it when I read the paper, yeah. उम्मीदें बहुत हैं. नलिन मेरे बहुत पुराने दोस्त हैं और बहुत अच्छे फिल्म मेकर हैं और ट्रेलर से हमें बहुत कुछ एक्साइटिंग चीज़ें हमने देखी ट्रेलर में, तो मुझे बहुत उम्मीद है इस फिल्म से. ही इज़ बीन वेरी एक्साइटेड दैट द सिटी हैज़ काइंड ऑफ कम टुगेदर. दिस ईयर वी हैव मोर देन डबल द नंबर ऑफ रजिस्ट्रेशन दैन लास्ट ईयर. पीपल आर सो सपोर्टिव, पीपल आर सो यू नो काइंड. एंड एक्चुअली द फिल्म, you know, the reactions on Twitter, the, you know, general reactions have been good. So he's been really happy about it. He was very nervous for me. Well, next year we'll be doing that announcement on the last day. We'll be giving you our plans for next year on the 5th. परसों आखिरी दिन है फेस्टिवल का और उस दिन हम पूरा अपना अगले साल का प्लान सबके साथ बांटेंगे. और उसके अलावा ऑफकोर्स हम लोग इसके फेस्टिवल के बाद बैठ के आराम से सोचेंगे कि क्या ठीक गया, क्या ठीक नहीं गया, हम किस तरह से इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. और फिर यू नो इंशाल्लाह अगले साल और भी बड़े तौर पे और भी यू नो अच्छे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में हम लोग कर पाए.
Giant, you know, it's suddenly boomed. It's in some of the most popular locations in terms of the theaters. I think that makes a huge difference, because traveling to Sion for a film is really difficult for a lot of people. So I think the fact that it's in some of the main areas really helps. And it's really great to see houseful shows. I think it means that this festival is here to stay. You know, we're gonna, you know, it's going to get funding year after year, and it's a success. It's really encouraging. Yeah, there is a slow growth in indie cinema. I think, you know, we're seeing a lot of films that go outside and come back here afterwards, you know, like a Lunchbox, Killa, Titli, there's so many. I've lost Masan. So I think it's really encouraging to see these films being known in the international market. You know, I think we still need better distribution here for them. It's hard when there's no festival like this. This is when we get to see a lot of our indie films and our regional films. Otherwise, it's difficult to see like a good Marathi film or a good, you know, a Tamil film or something in Bombay. So it's great to have that in the festival, but it'd be nice to have that in normal, regular screens also. Yeah, a few indie films I've done. One is Mantra, which a lot of people know about. We're crowdfunding for it right now. We finished shooting the film. We just need money to finish the edit and the DI and everything. And then I finished a film called Waiting with Nasir Saab by Anu Menon, and that's also like an indie project. So it's traveling festivals right now. Hopefully it'll release next week.